Nice. Let's go inside.
I don't feel so good about this.
Didn't just drown. All those people. They were slaughtered.
The surface of this cut. It looks to me like it was made with a polymer plasma cutter.
This is the work of a master. It's so refined.
So, is this the work of an angel?
No. This isn't a weapon that we use. This seems to be the work of an elite soldier from Earth.
I don't understand that. A blade like this should be raised against enemies, not allies.
I think I know one thing, though. This plaza was flooded on purpose. They did it to cover up a crime.
I don't know. We don't have enough information. What do we do now?
Well, at least we can retrieve the memory sticks from their remains. That is, if they aren't severely damaged.
from before.
Hey, Angel! The same man asked me to give you a present. Oh, he also said to tell you thanks a bunch.
Wait, can you tell me what he looked like? Where did he go?
Huh? I don't know. He was tall. He had a mask, so I couldn't see his face. I don't have any idea where he went. Can I go now?
Okay.
Who was it? Who led us to the corpses? Did they want us to retrieve the bodies?
Any guesses we can make right now are just guesses, nothing more. I will discover the truth, I swear.
Yes. We must.
Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right, let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens.
Oh, you're here.
I've been waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
All preparations are complete.
Finally! Looks like the time has come to test out the Alpha Signal Meter.
Yes, and if it functions as intended, things should be a lot easier. All right, let me take you to Matrix 11.
building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility? Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then, let's go get us an Alpha Core.
Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen. Looks like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Isn't that a nice surprise? Hold on. I heard something. Fudge! He must be seeing a dead body as its host. Seen an Ativa use a corpse as its host.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
I hope not. How about you go up and take a look around?
Eve, oil drums rolling around.
Yeah!
here as well.
Yes. There are traces of survivors that lived here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel.
Usual.
Looked like they slowly took over the train.
This place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit.
Thank you.
close one. Too focused on treasure. Let's store the code. Careful not to lose it. It'll be tough to get through here unless we restore power with a fusion cell. Maybe we'll have more luck heading down. Landfill.
There are a lot of them.
Assess the situation before engaging.
Yeah!
That was tougher than expected. Are you all right?
This is nothing. Let's open the box.
Looks like another fusion cell.
I can finally see the light. I can also see some tough-looking nativas.
Leave it to me.
Data restoration complete.
That's great. But the road ended.
The core signal is leading to the road up there.
Then let's find a way up.
Wait. You're really going there? Sure about this? One wrong step and it's over.
I'm fine.
Whatever you do, don't look down. Aw, come on. I see a rope.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
Are you all right? Collapsing! This way! Damn it! Run! That's enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, a thank you for me. I could get used to this. Head towards that door.
It's a supply camp.
Let's take a break this time.
How far are you from the Alpha Corps?
Hey, don't push me while I'm operating.
I know you're taking a break. Are you sure this is the right way? Maybe I should be in charge of navigation.
How about you do your job, and I'll do mine.
All right, stop it, both of you. Let's go.
Thank you.
another tremor.
Let's go.
Wait, slow down.
Thank you.
Falling apart. Let's get out of here. Ave, look outside for a moment.
It's desolate.
I miss the days when Zion was crowded.
Lucky us. I spy a surprise.
Thank you.
There's a road up here. And a camp up ahead. Let's stop. I want to take off my headset.